We're going to leave this on 5 to 7 minutes and then take it off with my ultrasonic spatula.